Yo, it's Krogle. Welcome back to episode 4 of Digimon Survive. In the last episode, we reunited with our friends and found out that they also have Digimon partners. And we also made our way back to the school. Something happened and Aoi is missing, so we need to go find her. But at the end of the last episode, free battle was unlocked for us. So, I did just a little bit of grinding. I got everyone to around level 7, level 8. And I also got a Gatsumon. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's look around everywhere first, right? I guess let's go to the cafeteria and see what is here. Is Aoi around here? Okay. Oh, what is this? I feel like there's something here. Should I check with my camera? What's down here? That shadow. Let's fight. Oh, they're Gatsumon. Okay. Can I, look at the Gatsumon real quick? Maybe not, I guess. Alright. So we have 6 here. Let's do... We'll do Kunamon there. We'll do Gatsumon there. Takamon there. Betamon there. Agumon here. And Levermon there. So, reason for this is the 3 in the back are sort of long range characters, and the 3 in the front are, sort of short range. So, let's go ahead. I wonder if we can recruit them. We might be able to. Alright, these are virus-type Digimon, so that's good to know. Let's try talking to one. I don't feel so good. Someone help. Just kidding, did I get you? Whoa, you scared me. I don't care if you smile or laugh or whatever, I ain't gonna trust no human. What can I do then? All pumped up? Okay. You're a tough looking mug, aren't you? I bet I'd lose if we threw down. One more confidence. No, okay. He's enraged now. Uh-oh. Alright, we'll just end our turn. Okay. So they are just... Okay. They're just defending, which is fine. Get the side attack, and we can't talk because we don't have our tamer here. But we should be able to. We should be able to talk this turn here, right? Yeah. Oh, I think I messed up. Uh oh. I think I might have messed up. This? No, it won't. Okay, cool. I gotta be careful with Gatsumon because it is going to be weak against the virus type. Let's grab this box here. Ribs, okay. I don't know how good those are to eat. Okay, yeah, so I guess we kind of goofed it. Uh-oh. That's fine, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, that is a lot of damage. Okay. Can I? No, I cannot. Alright, so I have to move, like, about... Move right here, why not? This will do a good amount of healing, right? Yeah. Great. Come on, should be in range here. Let me try to talk just one more time, right? Okay, no. Yeah, so I guess if you fail, you're permanently locked out. Which is reasonable, I guess. Okay, so we get a few level ups. Alright. Betamon is getting a lot of levels. Our Betamon's level 10. Alright, we got some of this stuff. What does this do? Will it tell us? Raises the target's special attack. Okay. It might be like a just like a training item. Flavor Source SP. Okay. Cool. Obviously the bandages heal. Alright, so there was... Okay, food cart. Okay. Some food carts land. Okay, wheels are missing. We should be careful when we use them. Okay, all right. Menu. There's plenty of food I've never seen in school menus. All our items are posted up here too. Little locker. What's in the locker here? Oh, this is PU. That stinks. It always smells like this. It's called vinegar. We could use it in cooking. Still, it's not useful on its own. It'd get in the way. I'll leave it here for now. Alright, nutrition cart, or chart. Small text is written below the pie chart. It seems like a date of some kind is but the print is too faded to read properly. Pots and silverware are old and look like toys, yet they're surprisingly clean. Alright, let's talk to Labramon. Aoi! Aoi! Where are you? Answer me! Labramon, still no sign of Aoi? No, nothing at all. Oh, Aoi, where could you have gone? Labramon's in a panic. She's incredibly worried about Aoi. It's gonna be okay. We're all looking for her. We'll find her in no time. Also, kind of weird, right? Or at least I think it is. And, like, years ago, right, you know, confirmed, Digimon don't have gender, right? But clearly, Takuma's, you know, Labramon is a female, apparently, so that's cool. Because they changed that. Hey, you're right. I'll turn it up a notch. We'll definitely save her. Look how desperate she is. We gotta track down Aoi. I'll go check somewhere else, Labramon. Okay, go for it. Alright, so let's go to the map. Let's try the toilet. It's a way around here. Check the locker. Oh, I think I found something, Takuma. Oh, bandage is nice. Good job, Agumon. I guess if we look everywhere, it's a Japanese-style toilet, but at least it's something I'm used to. I was worried it might have been like an outhouse or something. Waterway. Looks like the water's running. That's good. After all, not being able to wash my hands after using the bathroom would be gross. This building is so old, I wasn't sure what to expect, but I guess the toilet is a toilet. Okay. Because we've got everything here. I don't think I went to the gym yet. But I know, I'm pretty sure we have to fight the boss in the gym. Spoilers. I still like I was kind of avoiding it, but is that way around here? Door to gym. Looks like the gym is up ahead. Boy, I can't get this door to move an inch. It's no good. We can't figure out the source in it. Of the sound unless we open the door. Check other places for now. Okay. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where the boss is. Let's get that it blocks us off for now. Faculty room. Is that way around here? There's teacher's desk. Something there. I'm guessing that's an encounter. Vice principal desk. Shelves. Filing cabinet. Okay, let's go. What's this? An address book? This is crazy. It's got addresses and phone numbers for all the teachers and students. That's important personal information. Should this book just be lying around here like this? Anything on the shelves? I wonder if there's medicine around here. Like in these drawers, for example? I found something. A salve pack? Teacher's desk. Let's see. Man, just sitting in front of the teacher's desk makes me nervous. It's like a reflex. Which I guess makes sense. I only ever went to the faculty room when I was in trouble. Hey Takuma, check this out. This chair's all soft and comfy. Yeah, it looks just as fancy as the desk. Someone important must have sat here. But who'd be in the faculty room who was more important than the teachers? That's weird. Alright, so just this encounter is left. I think there's something here. Okay, right, I gotta check with my camera. Still getting used to it. Oh, that's the wrong button. Wrong button. That shadow. Alright, let's see what mysteries await. I'd really like to recruit a Gazimon. Alright, more Gazimon, nice. There we go. Defeat all the enemies. Alright, first we're gonna make our way as close as possible to this box here. And then we will try talking. Or carry a smile, laugh. We'll never trust no human. Okay. I'll do fine by me. I don't get you, man. Okay, that was obviously the wrong one. Talk a little bit a bit. Okay. Have more confidence. Nope, that was the wrong. What am I doing? Guess what I think of you. And I'm easygoing. Alright, I guess we gotta try to talk to the other one then. We'll just enter a turn here. Let's try talking to the other one real quick. I don't care if you smile or laugh or whatever. I'm never interested in him. Okay, so we've already done What Can I Do and Find By Me. And we'll do I'll Earn Your Trust. Uh-oh. It'd be good for a prank. A pit trap? Nice. You're a tough looking mug, aren't you? I definitely lose. Nice. So what's the word? Gonna spit it out? Okay, 49% to recruit him. Nope, okay. Alright, that's too bad. Nice, get a little bit of SP back. Okay. Definitely get some good damage in here. Nice. Will this reach from here? Nope. One square off. Okay. It's fine, I guess. And we'll just end our turn here. Alright. Let's see what's inside of this box here. We got more ribs. Okay, cool. Wait, can I talk to you again? Maybe not. Nope. Okay, so I missed my chance. That sucks. Ooh, nice, it missed. Good job. Alright, we can get a back attack from this. Nice. Our dudes are leveling up quite a bit. Alright, I actually want to see what those clobber carrots do. Let's look real quick. She's Betamon, for instance. Okay. Alright. Good to know. And I'm guessing, right, so this is physical attack, right, and this would be special attack, maybe? I have no clue. Anywho, let's go ahead, we'll go to the classroom next. So both Kunimon and Ryo is here. Forgot his name there for a second. Got a blackboard, the desk, locker, Ryo, okay. Window, Aguma, okay. Let's do the blackboard first. Faint trace of chalk left over here. The date, the name of the person on the duty that day, it's hard to tell for sure. Okay. Desks are casually stacked in a pattern one would never see in school. The arms are made of wood. I bet the weight makes them hard to move for cleaning. Anything in here? Ech, the web's even got inside the drawers? This is a spirit lamp? What kind of gadget is that? How do we use that thing? You can light it on fire and burn things. We could use it for light now, too. But we can't grab it now. The cobwebs are in the way. Ech, you aren't kidding. Not even my claws can dig it out. Ew, so sticky. But it would be useful to us, but we have to take care of those webs first. Hey, what the heck are you guys doing? Oh, it's you, Ryo. Oh, how do I explain? I heard ya. Trying to melt the webs, right? Jeez, let me sneak right up on ya. QQ! I bet vinegar would do the trick. Really? You think so? I went around my house as a kid peeling stickers off stuff. Man, my mom was pissed. Back then, I was taught that it's easier to remove stickers with vinegar. Man, my mom sure was cool back then.
Cute? Mommy?
I didn't say nothing. Anyway, you all need to get that vinegar, all you need to know is that vinegar unsticks the sticky stuff. Vinegar, huh? Thanks, Rio, that's a big help. Better go look for some vinegar, Agumon.
Right, way ahead of you.
Okay. Right, and I'm guessing we can't do this because of the webs as well, right? Things on the floor here? Oh, okay, cool. We can. Nice. Let's talk to Rio. So this is where you went, Rio. Since when are we on a first name basis? Now, let's all get along, shall we? Play nice, and I bet Kunamon will make a great partner for you.
Cute.
Psh, yeah, right. So, all due respect, Rio, are you trembling?
Shut up! It's weird when you get all polite like that all of a sudden. You're just making fun of me, like that Minoru.
Say whatever you want. See if I care. Oh yeah, weren't you with Minoru? Yeah, up until a second ago. But he ditched me.
Q.
Let's raise his spirits. Come on, man. Don't be like that. Here, let's all go back together. Safe and sound, you know? Stop spouting the obvious. I bet you're scared out of your mind. We're gonna keep looking around. You gonna be okay here?
You know it. It's way safer to stay here than wander around like a jerk.
Q-Q!
Kunamon says, I'll protect him if anything Oh, you can understand Kunamon?
They said what I said, okay.
Kinda.
Q-Q!
I see, then it's all good, I guess. Give a shout if anything happens, okay?
Oh, look at the utter terror on his face.
Let's talk to Kunamon.
QQ?
Sorry, I didn't have a clue what you're saying. Just look after Rio, would you?
Q!
Dude, I love Kunamon. Kunamon's cool. When I used to play DMO, Digimon Masters Online, I had a nice Kunamon, and I loved him. He was great. Huh? There's something strange about this window.
Hey, Takuma, is there something up with this window?
Hmm?
Hey, Takuma, I can't open it!
Not even with your strength, Agumon?
I'm gonna try to break the glass. Hey, hold on! Ah! No way, not even my claws can break it.
Seriously?
Hmm.
Well, no adults are around. Might as well give it a shot.
It? What's it?
I've always wanted to try something like this. Ugh.
Whoa, not even a chair will break it?
It feels like the spider webs are absorbing the impact. Is that even possible?
What is this enemy we're facing?
Well, it's probably a spider.
I'm gonna look around with my phone, just... Is there literally anything in here? No. Okay.
Go to the floor 2 corridor.
Is LA around here? Okay, let's see what we can spot here. So I'm guessing that's a fight there, music room door, another fight there, I'm guessing, right? Okay. Feels like there's something here. I should check with my camera. Okay, we'll do that in a second. To the music room door. This is a music room?
Shoot, the door is stuck. Must be more spiderwebs keeping it shut.
Not even my claws can go. Okay. Right. So we definitely have to come back with... Oop, that's the wrong button. Definitely have to come back with the vinegar. I do want to fight... I want to do these two fights real quick, though. We got a fight here. Oh, never mind. That's a bandage. Okay. I'm guessing this. Maybe this one's a fight? Nope. Bandages. Okay. That's cool. So let's go... Or was it the cafeteria? And let's go grab the vinegar from, what was it, the locker, right? Alright. You can use this to melt the cobwebs. Oh, can I fight again? Alright, I just cut out that fight because it was just some Gatsumon, so there's no real reason to keep it in. Can we use the vinegar on this door? No, we cannot. Alright. So back to Rio. We're gonna go use the vinegar on this desk, right? Yep, okay. I tried pouring some vinegar on the webs, but it didn't, I didn't see any difference. Didn't I say it'd work on webs, just that it stops sticky things from being sticky? Oh, hey, look, Takuma, it isn't sticky anymore. I can pull the webs off, no problem. Really? Go on, then. Take care of the rest. Way ahead of you. Nice, we got a spirit lamp. The vinegar really did the trick. Thanks, Ryo. Yeah, thanks. Cute. Whatever. Don't get worked up over that every little thing. Now we can take the spirit lamp with us. Oh, but we'll need something to light it. Hopefully we find something around here. You want fire? I can spit fire, you know. Wait, what? You can do that too? I mean, we've seen him do it many times. Come on, buddy. Yeah, I am strong, I tell ya. I see. And how strong is this flame exactly? Well, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. At least we got our hands on something good. Now we just have to find Aoi. To the search! Alright. So there's one place left that we have not looked, which is the corridor. The corridor. Okay. There's Minoru. I should talk to him. Right, let's look at the ceiling. Huh? Just now, what is it, Takuma? My ears may be playing tricks on me. I thought I heard something on the ceiling. I think your ears work just fine, Takuma. I hear something moving around up there, too. That's scary. Does it mean the enemy has a way of moving around up there? I don't know. Let's find out. I guess not. Okay. Still, look at all these spider webs. Ew, the floor is all sticky. It feels gross. Yeah, but this is a little too big for a spider's den. And aren't there any threads way too thick for spider webs? And so sticky. They aren't exactly easy to cut either. Yeah,
This is no ordinary web. What's going on here?
Door to the gym. Gym is just beyond there, but the door is gummed up by spider webs. The threads are sticky and elastic, so we can't cut them easily.
Okay. Talk to Falcomon.
I am ashamed. Had I only been more vigilant, Aoi would still be with us.
It's not your fault, Falcomon. Don't beat yourself up about it.
We just have to hurry and find her.
You are correct. It will not absolve me, but I shall dedicate my all to the search.
Getting a little tongue-tied.
Okay. What's up, Minoru?
Wait, what? This ain't good, Takuma. The door to the outside won't open.
What?
Curses. Even my strength is not enough to budge it.
This means someone or something has locked us in here.
The monster that took Aoi, you think?
Damn it! Don't think it'll be that easy. We won't let you take us like you did Aoi.
Right you are. Let us proceed with care.
Minoru and Falcomon are raring to go. Those two will be just fine. Yeep! You okay, Minoru? Your face. Takuma, behind you!
Huh? Behind me?
Oh! What the? I thought I just saw a little kid by the stairs, but now there's nothing there? Oh, jeez, oh man! Chill out, Minoru. It's gone now. Whatever it was. You didn't think it was a Not sure. Should we check it out?
It went up to the second floor.
Come on, Agumon. Yeah.
All right, to the classroom we go.
There's Ryo. I should talk to him.
Is there anything new about this room?
Doesn't look like it. Okay. What the hell? What the hell, man?
What's wrong, Ryo? Did something happen?
He seems pretty scared, doesn't he?
A ghost. I saw a freaking ghost.
Yeah, I saw it too. Still, we don't know if it's really a ghost yet.
Of course, that thing's a frickin' ghost. That girl wasn't among the living.
Huh?
A girl?
But the one I saw was a boy.
You're kidding me! We gotta deal with a bunch of spooks on top of the monster?
Yeek!
Did he faint?
What's that sound? It's kind of nice.
It's a piano. It's coming from the music room.
I'm gonna go check it out, but Ryo's gone and passed out. Is it okay to leave him here?
Cute!
Kinemon says he'll look after him.
Cool. He's all yours then. Let's go to the music room.
Yeah.
Alright. Wait, who's... Okay.
Can I get inside the music room? I mean, we do have that spirit lamp.
There's something back there. What's back there?
Okay, a fight.
If it's not a Gazimon or a new Digimon, I'm just gonna skip it.
Alright, yeah, so it was just some Gatsumon.
And I've noticed, that the Digimon that you just recruit, that are not your partner Digimon, seem to level up a lot faster than your partner Digimon. Anyway, man, there are too many webs on this door. I doubt we'll be able to open it. Still, that piano is definitely coming from inside. Someone has to be in there. What do you think we should do, Agumon? Ah, I'm sorry, Takuma. Not even my claws will work here. I see. That's a problem. Should I just go ahead and try to call out to them? Hey, is anyone in there? If there is, please respond. No response. In fact, it's dead silent in there. What's going on in there? Don't tell me it's actually a ghost. I swear, I can feel someone in there, though. At any rate, it doesn't look like we can get in there. Let's go someplace else. Alright. To the gym! Alright. I think it's boss time. Aoi is in there, and I can feel it. Really? No doubt about it. I'd never mistake her presence for someone else. Okay. So, we know she's in there, at least. Hold on, Aoi. We're coming to save you. Damn. The door won't budge. I don't see a lock anywhere. Is it those spider webs? What should we do, Takuma? What do I do? She's just on the other side, and yet... I have to protect her. Why can't I protect her? Poor Labramon. Her precious person is so close, and she can't do anything about it. I should talk to her. It'll be okay, Labramon. If we work together, we'll definitely rescue her. But how? We can't get past this door. Well, the enemy has to get out of there, so maybe there's another path? Oh yeah, that makes sense. There must be another way in. I'll try and sniff it out. Wait, Labramon! What? Huh? I got a message, but how? I thought the camera was the only thing that working. What the? This doesn't make any sense. It's just a string of random symbols. Something wrong, Takuma? No, just forget about it. Who'd send a message like this? I'd better put him on the back burner for now. Let's go look too, Agumon. Yeah, way ahead of you. Where to look? I guess the faculty room is the only place. Oh, wait, what? Guys, you wanted the free bet. Alright. So, we've got only one chance to actually recruit this Digimon. So, we'll just have these two in. And we should be good to go. So it's all or nothing. Also, I definitely meant to bring Agumon as well, but that's alright. Wait, you're tough looking. Okay. Yep. Why don't we find out?
No. Every day is just so boring. I am bad at this. I am bad at this. What kind of food do you like? Okay, so the meat is what they like. Okay. Hey, we got him. Nice. Let's go look at Gazimon's stats real quick. He's level 4, oh boy. Raises damage dealt by counters by 2 ranks, okay. Oh, okay. So we can see its evolution path. That's cool. Alright, to the faculty room. Should I look around in here? Yes. Huh? I hear a noise up ahead. Is something there? Wait. Is it the enemy? Don't worry, that's just Labramon. Takuma, Agumon. Labramon, so that's where you were? Sorry, Takuma. I thought I'd find some kind of clue, but no luck. Let's go with prioritize the next steps. If we can't find a door, why don't we make one? In the wall, or the floor, or the ceiling? We couldn't even break a window. How can we break anything else? Oh, you're right. Oh, the ceiling. We heard a sound from the ceiling before. Aoi was taken, right? That man's? It probably means the one who took her must have been moving up in the crawl space. I'll take a look. Hey, wait, Labramon. Who's that child? What are you talking about, Labramon? There's a child walking in the hallway over there. Hold up. Is that the ghost from before? There's a dead end up there. Let's go. I'll go ahead. Ow! Don't push yourself in that injury. The two of us will go. Yeah. Okay, it's up to you then. I'll wait here. Man, a lot of back and forth, huh? No one here, but this is the only place she could have gone. Hey, this place is empty, Takuma. Really? Yeah, but I can feel something here. If Agumon senses something, I should take a look around. Maybe we'll find a secret exit, or a ghosty goo hiding. There's just gotta be a clue around here. I'll take a look around. What do we have here? What's this? Oh, ribs, nice. Oh, rib platter, it's different, okay. The ceiling!
Yes, the secret hatch, yes!
Hmm? This board in the ceiling looks loose. I wonder if I can move it.
That's blinding. Okay.
Oh look, we did it, Agumon. Now we can get into the crawl space.
Woohoo! That's great, Takuma.
Did she go through here? That means she can't be a ghost. I want to go through here, but... Do you think it's safe? The enemy's been using this crawl space too, after all. We don't have time to look for another way. Things will just get worse.
Yeah, you're right.
Yuck. There are a ton of cobwebs in here, too. Still, no way through but forward. Okay, let's go, Agumon.
Yeah, let's go.
ベトベトになっちゃった。まあ、怪我とかはしてないみたいだな。それでここは
ピアノ楽譜。もしかして音楽室か。タクマ、誰かいる。うわ、幽霊。見つかっちゃったな。人間。Well, he's talking and I can't see through him. Guess that rules out the ghost theory. Still, they don't exactly feel like normal people to me, either. What gives? Skin deathly pale against the moonlight, faces without expression, they look unreal. What's their deal? The boy's words have a certain bite to them. He doesn't seem to bear any ill will, but he seems to think we're a nuisance. And who are this them he's talking about? There's something in his words. Even if he's a kid, is the enemy that strong? Well, I know one thing for sure. That girl is gesturing to the boy.
I'll
本当か？お姉ちゃんがそうしろって言うから。
Sister. So, these two are siblings? She seems more cooperative than her brother.
襲ってきたのは大きい雲みたいなやつで、最近いきなりここを住処にした親玉木鳥のやつだよ。
ああ、それって毒蜘蛛だな。あいつは嫌なやつだぞ。
あいつらの住処は体育館。でもそこは蜘蛛の巣で塞がれてる。
ああ、僕たちじゃ開けられなかった。
あいつらは天井裏とか床下を通って学校中を移動してるんだ。
We're right. The sounds we heard up in the crawl space was that thing.
あいつらが使ってる通路への抜け穴が食堂の床下にある。探してみて。
食堂？そうだったのか。教えてくれてありがとう。
あいつは獲物をさらってもすぐに殺したりしない。でも獲物から食事代わりに精気を吸い取るから。時間が経てば弱って死んでしまう。
Die? Hearing someone else say it really makes it hit home.
助けるなら急いだ方がいいよ。
あ、わかった。
さらった獲物を取り返そうとするなら気をつけて。
Is he worried about us? I should be fine. I have Agumon with me still.So, like I said before, whatever choice you choose, so this is the vaccine route, this is the data route, and this is the virus route. I kind of want the virus evolution of Agumon. So we're gonna go, are you going to fight?
僕たちに戦う力はないけど、隠れていれば大丈夫だよ。
本当にそうなのか？
I can't see a boy and a girl surviving on their own. Are they on the enemy's side?
君たちは何者なんだ？どうしてここにいるんだ？
僕たちはただ平穏にいたいだけ。
I guess they don't feel like answering. At the very least, I don't think they're enemies after they gave us all that info.
わかった。それじゃあ、君たちはここにいてね。僕は行くよ。教えてくれて本当にありがとう。食堂へ急ごう、アグモン。
わかった。
ここに体育館への抜け穴があるのね。
ああ、そう言ってたけど。
一人置いていく気かよ。
なんだよ、レオ。一人でずっと教室にいたくせに。今度は俺らと一緒がいいのか？
うっせえ。なんか蜘蛛の巣が増えてきて、状況が変わったんだよ。
キュー。
二人とももう少し落ち着け。クネモンだってこんなに冷静なんだぞ。クネモンは…これ冷静なのか？ミノル、リョウ、見てくれ。これで葵さんを助けに行ける。ここを抜けるときっと化け物と戦いになる。
みんな、覚悟はいいか？
もちろんだ、タクマ。
当たり前だぜ。
いざ、決戦だ。
おい、俺も行くからな。こんなとこで一人にすんじゃねえぞ。
急がなきゃ。待ってて、葵。
ラブラモン、先に行ったら危ないって。僕たちも行こう。
おう。
やっぱり動きにくいな。光だ。気をつけて。もうすぐ出るよ。
Shafts of moonlight cut through the expanse sparsely, leaving murky pools of darkness. Also, are those two the kids? Those are, you know, clearly the kids from the, like, the beginning of the game. Are they good? Are they bad? I don't know. I guess we'll find out soon, maybe, right? And of course, the whole area is covered in webs, way more than anywhere else. It's not just the night making it dark. I'm getting a bad feeling from the decay. It's like being in some huge beast's belly. It's giving me a sense of revulsion. I detect squirming in the silence, like prey being melted bit by bit in gastric juices.
いた、葵よ。
葵さん、やべえ、マジで捕まってる。臆するな、二人とも。クネモンの闘志を見習え。
無事なのか。ここからじゃわからない。早く助け出さないと。でもどうすれば。
何ぼーっとしてるのよ。行くわよ。
あ、待って、ラブラモン、一人で行っちゃ。ないな。みんな、行くぞ。改めて向き合うと、でかいし、強そうだ。でも、待てよ。どんなにでかくても、雲だよな。
教室で手に入れたあれ、使えるかもしれない。
あれか、アルコールランプ。こいつで。
ズビビーフレイム。
やった、どんどん燃え広がってるぞ。このままた、ってそうは都合よくいかないな。でも
okay, so I wonder if we could have we could have done this fight without having that lamp. I don't know, maybe having the lamp or not having the lamp makes the fight like a lot harder. I don't know, but let's go in with these four. All right. Okay. So let's not have all of that, if either of them. Okay. Alright. Can I talk? Nope, cannot talk to the foes. Okay. It's tough, but I'll do my best. Yeah, let's break on through. And this obviously doesn't go stretch far enough, so we'll just guard. Oh, okay, yeah, I don't know if you guys saw that, but that, the main Dokugumon was heavily injured. Okay, let's go here. And we will... Can I actually attack? Am I within range? I am. Okay. So if I talk, right? And talk to Agumon? Then I... Maybe I should be able to knock it out? We'll see here in a second. Oh yeah, 100%. Goodbye. And then we'll move Kunemon right next to him. Okay, that was a critical hit. Alright, we'll end here. Honestly, maybe I should have sent Kunemon over here. And maybe that would have been a better play. We got a guard break, and I'm not sure what that does, but alright, I'll take it. I'll move Labramon here, and then we're just gonna play a little bit defensive. Yeah, we'll just send Kunemon over here. Yeah, he's gonna take a lot of damage from that. I can't tell if you're guarding or not. This'll do a decent chunk of damage to you. Goodbye. Oh yeah, you were guarding. Okay. The screams paralyzed me. It's strong. Way different from the others we fought.
Agumon! Labramon! Daisoubu ka?
can't move, Takuma. I'm not scared. This is bad. Both of them are afraid. The enemy hasn't even done anything yet. Whoa. What the? Is it angry? This is bad, Takuma. It's calling for its brothers. Its brothers. Okay, that's fine.
Machikayo. Biki demo kono hakuryoku datte no ni.
Oh no. Are we gonna die here? Die? How did things turn out this way? Agumon and the others are having a hard time. What can a kid like me do? Yeah. There's no way I could beat that thing. Maybe I should hide and wait it out. Or maybe I should just run away. What should I do? Damn it. We can't win like this. I know I could slip past Okugumon and run away on my own. But then I'd be abandoning everyone. Am I really okay with that? The Takuma I know isn't we- I can't tell if, like, the game is supposed to have audio here or not. I don't know. Because, like, sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it doesn't. I don't know. He wouldn't give up here. Not my Takuma. He believes in me? Even when he's all beat up like that. I'm so pathetic. How the hell can I think about giving up? I can't believe I decided things are over while those guys are still fighting. No point in freaking out about this spider. It can't end with it can't end with my tail between my legs. Thanks for the wake-up call. Now it's our turn. Any power will do. Just beat that thing down and save everyone. It's up to you, Agumon. Go nuts out there. Yeah, just watch me. I'll do it. As strong as we are now, we won't lose to that kind of guy. That's the way. Show him your power. Let's go, Agumon. My body's acting funny. Power. My power is overflowing. What's wrong, Agumon? You look... I know we're in trouble here, but somehow I'm bursting with energy. It's time. It's time. Which evolution will we get? We got Tuskmon. Nice. Okay, I'm more than okay. I'll do it. I'll take them all down at once. Just watch Tuskmon in action. Alright, we're all powered up. Here we go. So we can look at the evolution now, right? That's cool. Alright, we should be able to heal up Falcomon here. I don't want him to get a back attack. Yeah.
Alright, how much? So a bandage will heal. Back to full. This will heal. I'd also have to move to do that. Hold on, let's move right here. And then use it. That will heal, also back to full. Okay. I guess we'll just use our... Do that. And obviously, Kunamon's not going to be anywhere near. Which is alright. Damn, they both got attacks off. That's kind of sucks. Alright, do you have any new attacks? You have Slamming Tusk. Oh, also, you're passive. Raises physical attack one stage when defeating an enemy. Okay. Let's go here. We're going to attack. This is going to completely wipe out Dokugumon. And it missed. Fun. It was a 90-something percent chance to hit, and we missed. Let's heal up again. And we will end our turn. Alright, Kunamon, it's your time to shine. Get a back attack, buddy. Nice, look at that damage, dude. I love Kunamon. I gotta say, all of the Digimon choices in this game are pretty great. You're gonna get a back attack, which kind of sucks. Alright, this probably will not KO at this point. Yeah, no. That sucks. Alright, let's move here, because Kunamon should be able to just KO that thing. So move here. We'll end our turn. We'll end it like this. Definitely gotta heal up Tuskmon here. I think a bandage will make it. Oh no, that sucks. Man, oh man. Yeah, no. That's too bad. Kunamon's turn. Get a nice back attack. Dude, they're underestimating Kunamon. Look at this power. Goodbye! Yeah, he's gonna get a back attack, but it's alright. Come on, Tuskmon, hang in there. No, dude. It is time that we finish this. There we go. Nice, everyone got level ups. Nice. We got boost seed and stamina crystal as well. I'll have to look at those in a second.
You
やくやっつけたぞ。
手ごわい敵だったな。よく頑張ってくれたよ、ハグモン。それにラブラモンも。
葵を助けるためだもん。これ式のこと平気よ。
Spiderwebs are vanishing before our eyes. Is it because we beat Dokugamon? The nest and the gym is disappearing, too. Must be happening across the entire school.
Aoi-yo!
そうだ。ぼーっとしてる場合じゃなかった。Aoi さん、大丈夫か？
おい、これ、もうダメなんじゃ。
うるせえ、ごちゃごちゃ言ってねえで、寮も手伝え。
葵、今行くよ。
待っていろ。
葵、葵大丈夫？
ラブラも助けてくれたのね。ありがとう。あなたに助けてもらったのはこれで二度目ね。
何言ってるのよ。私だって葵に助けてもらったんだもの。それにタクマ、アグモン、一緒に戦ってくれてありがとう。
タクマくん、私を助けてくれたのね。こんな怖いものに立ち向かって本当にありがとう。タクマくんってとっても頼りになるのね。
いや、僕だけじゃないよ。ラブラモンだってアグモンだって助けてくれたんだ。
ほんとアグモンもすごかったわ。急にものすごいパワーアップしちゃって。
ああ、それなんだけど、姿が変わったのはこれで2度目だよね。それってどうなってるんだ？
全然わかんない。
まるで変身って感じだな。
ううん、それよりも進化って感じかしら。過酷な環境変化に適応するため、つまりさっきの戦いのためだけど。
進化か。アグモン、どうやって進化したんだ？
さあ、僕もよくわからない。でもタクマの強い思いが僕の中に流れ込んできたんだ。タクマの気持ちに応えたい。そう思ったらさっき進化したんだ。
つまり強い思いがあれば進化するってことか。
要は心の絆があること、パートナーってことね。
パートナー、それなんかいいね。
しかし心の絆か。原理はわからないけどちょっと思い当たるな。さて引き上げるか。みんなも疲れてるだろうし。
ほんとだよ、ちょっと落ち着けるとこに行こうぜ。さーてと、あのでかい蜘蛛の怪物は倒したし、
蜘蛛の巣も全部消えちゃったよ。
自然に消えるなんておかしいわよね。やっぱり怪物が出したものは普通じゃないのかしら。
怪物、毒蜘蛛のこともそうだけど、この校舎もおかしいよね。
校舎どころじゃねえよ。外の地形も変わってるってありえねえじゃん。一体ここはどこなんだよ。
タグマ、僕もクタクタだよ。
私もよ、疲れちゃったわ。
気になることはあるだろうが、今日はひとまず休まないか。
そうだね、
みんな、今日は休もう。
え、ここで休むのか？
私も気になるけど、今日は大変だったし、もう疲れて動けないわ。
そうよ、ちょっとは気を使いなさいよ。
それに、夜に外へ出るのは危険だ。毒蜘蛛のような奴らが他にいないとも限らんしな。
そっか。他に行くあてもないし、気乗りはしないけど、今晩はここに泊まるしかないか。
冗談じゃねえ。幽霊もいるんだろ。こんなところで寝られるか。
じゃあどこで寝るつもりなんだよ。
それは、
とにかく今日はいろいろあったしな。心も体もクタクタだ。
心っていうか脳みそっていうか、一体何がどうしてこうなったんだか。
私にはまだこれが現実だなんて信じられないわ。
信じる信じないはナンセンスですよ。だって現実に俺たちの目の前で起きてるんだし。
でも
正直わからないことだらけなんだ。今はまだ頭の中の整理もつかないよ。そうだ、リョウはどう思う？
うるせえ。お前ら仲良しグループで勝手にやってろ。どうせ俺なんて、まったく。さてと、明日のことは明日考えようぜ。とにかく疲れも溜まってるしな。
ええ、今晩はここで体を休めましょう。
休まるわけねえだろ。だって見たんだろ。お前らだって あの幽霊。
Oh, whoops. I forgot about those kids from the music room. What should I do? Everyone's so tired. Maybe I should go get them by myself.
Yureってどうなのかしら?私はすぐ雲のお化けに捕まったから見てないけど。幽霊なんて、あの雲のお化けの糸か何かを見間違えただけじゃないかしら。そうだよね。そこら中に蜘蛛の巣だらけだったもの。
お化けじゃなくて毒蜘蛛
ってやっぱ蜘蛛のお化けみたいじゃん。そうだな、幽霊の正体見たりなんとやらってやつかな。正直俺もビビりすぎてたかな。
そのことなんだけど。
なんだよリョウ、急にビクビクしちゃって。言いたいことあるならはっきり言ってみろよ先輩。
おいおい、あんま調子に乗るなって。いくらリョウが弱気になってるからって。
違う。そこ後ろ。
え？
When they saw those two for the first time, they screamed and fell to the floor. Seeing two ghosts right after that tense situation, of course, they'd be shocked. I quickly explained everything, but they were still shaken up. Aoi in particular.
Alright.
With all that said and done, I think we're going to end off today's episode. Thank you guys for coming out today. I appreciate you very, very much. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.